two days ago, nag-post ako na nakatanggap ako ng mga AdSense earnings and they were surprised. Bakit ako nagkaroon ng AdSense earning? Eh, ang konti pa lang ng subscriber ko, ang baba pa ng view ko. If you're going to check it out in Social Blade, medyo mababa pa ang views ko, nasa 20,000 pa, less than 20,000 in fact, na 17,000 something lang. But paano ako nakakuha ng AdSense nang meron lang akong ganung views, no? Well, actually, hindi ako kumukuha ng AdSense earning from my YouTube channel at the moment. Siguro yung YouTube channel ko only lang maximum na yung $3. Isa nga sa vlog ko na sabihin ko sa inyo ngayon is about investment. In my vlog, pinoyinvestmentguide.com, doon yung makikita yung mga different topics that na binablog ko. Ito naman yung website ko about investment, pinoyinvestmentguide.com. Pan-pressing it, makikita nyo dito, ito yung website ko about investment. Actually, you can also check it from, you can press the guide for OFW here, Truly Rich Club Member by Bosa. Yan, makikita nyo dito yung iba't ibang mga vlog post ko about investment. So as you can see guys, there are lots of things here. Ito yung turo ko sa embassy. Tapos the last time that we reached an embassy is, ayan, ito yung third free financial literacy seminar namin last August 31, 2016. So, ready guys, kung gusto nyong basahin yung vlog ko, ito yun. Ito yung mga plaques. And so, that's it. So, ano ba yung ibig sabihin ng investment? I teach about mutual fund. I teach about stock market. I teach about risk in investing. I teach din ako ng insurance. And because of that, ayun, nagbablog ako. Tapos, na-invite na rin ako na magturo sa Philippine Embassy. Na actually, naka 3 times na yata ako nagturo sa Philippine Embassy because I am an advocate of financial literacy. So, ganito yon. Nagtuturo kami sa embassy ng libre. Then, after noon, we share a lot of information about investment, kung paano kami nag-invest sa stock market, kung paano kami nag-invest sa mutual fund. I am a member of International Marketing Group or IMG who teach about investment. Actually, nakagawa na ako ng book. It's for sale. So, kung may gusto bumili sa inyo, just check out the description. Binibenta ko to. Actually, isa kasi yan sa mga online businesses ko, yung ebook. So, gumagawa ako ng ebook. Then, after kung makagawa ng ebook, isinesale. So, below makikita nyo link if you want to start investing. Actually, this is an investment guide for OFW. Kasi di ba OFW ako. And I've been in 15 years na akong OFW. I've learned a lot being an OFW. And then, inisip ko na ilagay sa book. Isa na rin sa mga source of income kung making ebook, no? The topics I'm going to discuss here actually, why do I need to start investing? Types of investment available for OFW. Skills needed to start in investing. Risk associated in investing. How to avoid risk in investing. Kasi napaka-importante na you know how to avoid risk in investing. What are the checklists and documents you needed to invest as an OFW? And how to start investing. Actually, I teach about mutual funds, stock market, SSS, pag-ibig funds. I also put here how to monitor your investment and how to adapt your investment, keeping your investment mindset, giving it back to God. May mga annex ako dito on how to get thin, what are the types of mutual funds, advantage and investing in mutual funds, mutual fund companies and contact details, blue chip companies, ano ba yung blue chips, and to-do list, kapag ka nag-vacation ka, yun yung pinaka-last item ko dito guys, you see, to-do list while in Philippines. Ito yung book na ginawa ko. It's for sale. Okay. So, makikita mo sa link below. Gusto mong bumili, just buy it through the link. Ang kailangan mo lang naman dyan, credit card and PayPal. If you have PayPal, if you have credit card, you can buy this book. At since nanonood ka ng YouTube videos ko, bibigyan kita ng 25% discount pag tinype mo yung Dexter Panganiban Vlog. Just because you are watching my vlog. Although first time ko lang siyang sinabi dito sa vlog ko na to, still I'm promoting, no, because it's one of the reason why I started YouTube. I want YouTube to become one of my avenue of my marketing sa mga online businesses, and I would like YouTube to be one of my avenue of reaching a new audience, no. Kaya napaka-importante kasi nung may bago kang audience and may bago kang followers. So that's it guys. Ganito gagawin nyo, pag pinrest nyo tong website na to, yung www.investmentguideforofw.com, you scroll down and you press buy now. Upon pressing buy now, you will see here get a discount now. After this get a discount now, you will put Dexter Panganiban Vlog. And after this one, validate the coupon. You will then have your code has been applied. Your new price will be $8.99. So you just have to pay buy with PayPal. If you have PayPal, you can just pay it through PayPal. Or po pwede ka rin magbayad with a credit card. So upon pressing this one, kapag nakita mo yung pay with credit, just put your details and then agree and continue and so on and so forth. Then you will be able to get the payment. Upon payment, upon your payment of $8.99, it will automatically send you the ebook. So just get the ebook and then you can just read it out and kukuha mo na yung ebook ko. So that's all.